very frustrating, but it's all stuff that's correctable. So we really just got to look at it in a positive way, you know. As like I said, the bye week coming up, we can't get down. We still got another half of the season left. We need to finish strong. So we really just got to look at the film and make sure we fix the make-up plays.